Good morning, family. I am reading Psalm 26. Vindicate me, O Lord, for I have led a blameless life. I have trusted in the Lord without wavering. Test me, O Lord, and try me. Examine my heart and my mind, for your love is ever before me, and I walk continually in your truth. I do not sit with deceitful men, nor do I consort with hypocrites. I honor the assembly of evildoers and refuse to sit with the wicked. I wash my hands in innocence and I go about your altar, O Lord, proclaiming aloud your praise and telling of deeds. I love the house where you live, O Lord, the place where your glory dwells. Do not take away my soul along with sinners.
Whose hands are wicked schemes? Whose right hands are full of bribes, but I lead a blameless life. Redeem me and be merciful to me. My feet stand on level ground in this assembly.
Praise the Lord.
I'm praying for you that you have an awesome Monday and that God is just within your week.